So today, I have a mukbang for y'all. Yes, another mukbang, and I'm gonna explain why I have another mukbang video. I ordered, this is ordered food, this is not food that I made. I have a personal meat lover's pie with a cup of sauce. And a Pepsi, and some Pepsi. And I got a Pepsi and a Wendy's cup. So, the reason why I'm gonna be uploading a few mukbangs, because first of all, I ordered my ColourPop stuff. And it didn't come. So how can I do a video on stuff that didn't come yet? Like, it's at my post office, but I guess it's not available for pickup right now. So, but that's not what it said online. It said that it was ready for pickup, but I went to the post office and they gave me my sister's package instead of my own. This is what my pizza looked like. It's a meat lover's. Got my sauce. I'm dipping it in here. So yeah, what was I saying? Oh yeah, so they gave me my sister's package. One told me that was the only package that they had. So I don't know when I'm gonna get my ColourPop stuff. I want me next week because I work every day from 8 to 5 and I work in Brooklyn. So, if anything, I'll ask my sister to go get it. If not, then I get it another time. I get it the following week. I was thinking about taking a hiatus from YouTube until I finished out my semester, because right now I'm trying to get all B's and everything. I'm trying to get B's and C's. Well, 3 B's and 1 C. But if I can manage to get a B, that'd be great. If I can manage to get 3 B's, that'd be great. So, if nobody's ever had a personal pie before, get one. I've had one with meatloaf with just pepperoni. I also had one with sausage and pepperoni. Pepperoni and mushrooms. That was weird. I think it would have been different because the mushroom that they put on top of the pizza tasted like it was canned. If it would have been fresh mushroom, it would have been to die for. But you stump out when you stump out. If I take my hiatus from YouTube, I'll be able to focus on my schoolwork. And then I record in January, and then once the new semester starts again, I'm gonna record. Like, how is that building my YouTube channel? It's technically not. So, I need to figure out my life. Make me a weekly planner. So I don't lose my shit. When I say that, I mean with my mom. I can wait to do a hair review. I'm excited about that. And stuff. So, this piece is good. This piece is good. If I eat this whole thing, don't judge me. So today, I'm hitting up to go to a marching mat. Because I need clean clothes. Especially for work, because the last thing I want to do is wear jeans to work. My sauce is running out. It's all right, though. Give me some Red Bull. That's what this shit tastes like anyway. You want to charge 50 cents. If I just put the Red Bull, they won't know the difference. So I'm gonna do my laundry today, but I can't remember where I put my card. I threw it up here. I don't know. Should be up here. So it looks like I'm gonna eat this whole personal pie. Thank you. One thing about some YouTubers that I don't like is that they talk too much. My whole thing is, how is your video 30 plus minutes long, right? And you talk out. Literally talking the whole 30 plus minutes. I don't get that. Like right now, my video is 18 minutes. I haven't said much. I don't think I have. I can't understand how people could talk for 30 minutes. I can't. It's my last slice. And look, these slices are huge. Props to Romeo's. My last slice. I seen a lady on YouTube. She ate a whole is it a double baconator? She ate a whole baconator. Okay. First of all, the bacon was like this big, like that big, and I had a bacon in once, one time, of my entire 23 years living, 23, 24 years of living, I couldn't finish the bacon either. It was literally too much meat. Like, it was it's bun, and in the middle you got bacon, you got a slice of cheese. And then you got two, I want to say quarter pound patties. And I think they put mayonnaise. I'm just like, how you eat that whole baconator? That shit had me in my, my ribs was hurting after watching that. I was completely mind blown. I don't know. This is bugging. I'm not here to judge or nothing like that. But that was crazy. But I ended up throwing the whole bacon in it out. Like, half the bacon. Like, half the bacon in it out. And threw it out. It was just too much meat and, like, I need to be taken from Kinsley. And just FYI, I ain't eating all day. Like, my stomach was completely empty when I ate this pizza. Just pulling it out though. Okay. The last thing I need is to come like, oh, that's fat. That's so unhealthy. I know. A lot of the stuff I eat is unhealthy. A lot of stuff you eat is unhealthy. Unless you're vegan. If you ain't vegan, then what you eat is unhealthy. I don't like how people feel like they're obligated to comment on somebody else's lifestyle. Like, who are you? Who are you to sit here and judge me for what I'm eating? Or what I wear? Or what I do in my spare time? Who are you? You know, some people just want to have something to say. My thing is, my question is, I have questions for people who do that. And that is, is what I'm eating hurting you? It's in the comments below. Is what I'm doing with my personal time affecting your life? Let me know in the comments below. The last question. Is what I'm wearing affecting you in any way? Comment down below. And if it is, tell me how. Tell me. Not even if what I'm doing is what anybody doing. With their personal life and their personal time affecting you. If so, let me know how. I'm curious. Because I know for me, this is no. The answer is no. Why? Well, Cause it's just dice, and I don't care. So that's all gone. I got more mukbangs coming soon. All right. Please think about what I said. Just marinate on the thought, you know? Also, please, please rate, comment, subscribe. Be on the notification squad. Squad it. Also, find me on social media. They're gonna be in the description bar below. I really do appreciate y'all for watching my videos. And thanks so much for watching, and I'll see y'all later. Bye.